For this magic trick, I'm going to take the two jokers here and I will put them face to face like so underneath the card box. And we're also going to need a card from the middle of the deck, so let's use this one. Okay, happens to be the five of spades. Now watch the five closely because with just a flick, it changes into those two jokers, which means underneath the box, we should have the five of spades.